There's a school, there's a senior center, there's three gas stations already, which are local mom and pops. There's a Shell station being built. Nobody gave them the memo, I guarantee, before they started building, that there was going to be this mega kingpin that was going to put all the other ones out of business. So it's, to me, it's just a corrupt business practice, how they came into the community.